All right, my people, blessed, blessed, blessed. Now, people, welcome back to Flint Food and Adventure. We're on a small little adventure. You know, we are in North Van. You know, so going back to Commercial Drive from North Van in about 20 minutes. people. Blessed, blessed, blessed. Saying, welcome back to beautiful Vancouver in the middle of winter. See, this is our winter. It's crazy, isn't it? This is the best winter yet. This is the best winter yet, my people. And look at our winter. Isn't it? We have awesome winter, don't it? Yeah, my people. And we are on beautiful Aston Street. I'm saying? Really? We're in Aston. I'm saying? So. Vancouver is blowing up. The warmer it get, the more people it flooded. Any part of Canada, this is the best winter. Any part. Anybody out there in Canada thinks that their country is warmer than BC? Let's put it to the test. We're in December now. Okay? Christmas is 2 days away. Going to Commercial Drive. Being good. Now go grab a coffee. Look at that, my people. I don't have my remote for my car, really. Yeah, my people. Look at beautiful BC. Vancouver, you did it again. Wow, they're gonna build up something over there too. What? This place has been, I don't know, a bunch of old buildings used to be there anyways. But yeah, actually no. It was a former store, it was there. Yeah, my people, so we're in Aston. We're heading to Commercial Drive. And it's a beautiful Saturday, as you can see. You know, it's sunny, partially cloudy, but we're good. And it's, you know, it's warm. You know, it's warm, really. Warm, so not bad. Yeah, my people. This thing I gotta fix. This thing. I don't like when my camera look lean. Alright, when we reach the driver, I'll fix it. Yeah. I do not know. Welcome, welcome, Merry Christmas to everyone. Everyone have a awesome Christmas. And who don't want to be in the snow, please, you're welcome to Vancouver. Because you guys going to get at least the next 6 months more what the snow. As for Vancouver, by March 15, that's when Vancouver start warming up real hot. And so, you know, good old Easton. Finish a little job, you know, it's more of a dump run really, but work at work, it doesn't matter. Yes, sir. Actually, let me come. Let me turn around, let me see. fuck you doing? Move the goddamn fucking car. I'm seeing myself on my video. Sorry, people. Give me 20. Come here in 20. All right, people. Where's Lucy gone again? People, just watch it, and I'll be right back. Just keep watching, people. You know, that's commercial drive you're looking on right there. You know, there's a lot going on. Alright, my people, welcome back, welcome back. See, you know, let's go to the drive for a minute. Alright. You know, when the sun shines on my camera, it just blurry. It not come fuzzy. Canada, you can't find it so beautiful in the middle of December. You know how much people are here from Toronto? They're from Calgary. You know, they all here. Everybody's here. They spend the Christmas here. You know why? Take a look around. Thank you. the full commercial drive. That's what my holder's supposed to be, but it I don't know what's wrong with this thing. I gotta fix it. Commercial drive. And people, for me this is a Caribbean Christmas. Commercial drive, as you can see, JJ Bean is right there. All right, people, blessed every time. Please like, share, and subscribe to Flint Food and Adventure. As you can see, that is it, my people. Not like a small drive to the commercial drive. And that's how we do it. So blessed every time.